How to cure high uric acid. Uric acid is waste produced when the body breaks down substances, such as purine, from foods. MayoClinic.com indicates that uric acid is normally carried in the blood, passed through the kidneys and excreted in urine. Hyperuricemia, or high levels of uric acid, occurs when excess uric acid concentrates in the blood. Several factors contribute to the development of high uric acid, such as high levels of nitrogen-containing compounds, or purines, which accumulate faster than they can be eliminated, poorly functioning kidneys and pre-existing medical conditions. Symptoms of hyperuricemia include fatigue, joint inflammation such as gout, or the formation of kidney stones. Dietary changes can aid in curing high uric acid. However, in the event of disturbing symptoms, consult your physician to test uric acid levels and determine the best treatment for the underlying cause of hyperuricemia. Step 1. Drink more water and less caffeine or alcohol. MayoClinic.com notes that high uric acid concentrations can result from excessive use of alcohol and caffeine. Alcohol and caffeine promote purine production, which contributes to increased uric acid in the blood. Drinking citrus drinks, such as lemonade or orange juice, can reduce uric acid levels in the event of kidney stones from these sources. However, consult with a physician to determine the type of stone formed. The National Kidney and Urologic Diseases Information Clearinghouse suggests drinking plenty of water to flush uric acid and prevent uric acid stone formation. Step 2. Stop eating purine-loaded animal proteins. Purines are natural substances found in most foods, which break down in the body to form uric acid. A small amount of foods contain high concentrations of purines, such as organ meats, herring and sardines. The George Mateleon Foundation notes that high purines levels are also found in anchovies, bacon and asparagus. Step 3. Eat a diet low in sodium and processed foods. Salt is made of sodium, and excess consumption of sodium carries the risk of causing a rise in uric acid and oxalate, leading to kidney stone formation, notes the Cleveland Clinic. Medline Plus indicates that following a healthy diet plan, such as dietary approaches to stop hypertension, or DASH diet, has the added benefit of reducing or preventing high uric acid levels. The DASH diet emphasizes healthier eating, low sodium and consumption of fresh foods to prevent purine accumulation. Step 4. Take medications as directed. In the event that you require medications for high levels of uric acid, follow the physician-prescribed directions. Uricosuric drugs with sodium bicarbonate block the reabsorption of urate to prevent increased uric acid levels, notes ChemoCare. Warnings. Supplements containing vitamin C or D can increase the risk of kidney stone formation and raise uric acid levels, according to the National Kidney and Urologic Diseases Information Clearinghouse. Tips. Foods low in purine include milk, lettuce and green vegetables,